Hello guys, welcome to iMobie YouTube channel. If you have just purchased a second-hand iPhone or iPad and the device is stuck on activation lock screen, then it's very tricky to remove it. So in today's video, I'll discuss about how you can easily bypass iCloud activation with IMEI number in your iPhone or iPad. Here in the first method, you need an Android device, and here you have to download iCloud Unlocker from Play Store. After that, get your iPhone IMEI from devices box or from dialing this code. After that, open the iCloud Unlocker app and here choose the iCloud bypass option. And here put all required info and paste your IMEI here and then hit submit option. If your iPhone has already shown an iCloud activation screen, then this method won't work for you, then watch the second method. Here in the second method, you have to download any unlock from description, and here you have connect your device using USB. Then select bypass iCloud activation lock option and then click on start now option. After that, click another option of jailbreak now and then confirm your device information and then hit bypass now option. After that, the process starts and your device starts bypassing the iCloud lock, and after some time lock will be removed and the device starts as new device. So thanks for watching the video and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and leave a comment if you have any query.